One-dose varicella vaccination introduced in Costa Rica in September 2007 resulted in a 73.8% reduction of reported varicella cases and 85.9% reduction of hospitalizations in the general population, with a 98% decrease in varicella complications among hospitalized patients over an 8-year period. This article was authored by María L. Avila-Aguero, Rolando Ulloa-Gutierrez, Kattia Camacho-Badilla, and others.